Done now, because I've got to heat it up tomorrow, haven't I? It's probably going to be too salty now. Curry is cooked. Just gonna dry up a bit tomorrow and have more oil, butter, oil coming out of it. That's done now. That's gonna be cooked. Then I push these in the window open. Some flies gonna come in here if I leave it all open. With the water out here. It's going to take about 15 minutes. Well, I'm going to close this window. Actually, close this one. Unlock this one. This is a finished product. Fresh cumin, garam masala, coriander, turmeric chili, organic peppers, organic tomatoes, organic onions, organic garlic, ginger, mutton cooked over 1.5 hours, delicious, melted together. I learned this and I'm proud that I can cook as well as do many other things, but I became a good cook because I was cooking for Mum and I wanted her to have the traditional foods on it, cooked and cooked and cooked and cooked. And Mum, like a diva, says crap, 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 and I was like, oh my God. But I did it in the end, and Mum was like, you know how to cook. I was like, well, I know how to cook, I know how to cook, I know how to cook. But the rest is going to be done. It's all finished. Let's get here and let's have a look at the curry. Turmeric, the chili all floating on there. Look at that curry. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, so delicious. So mouth-watering. So so organic and so delicious and so yum yum yum. I have to cover it or we're going to lose all of it. And there's the rice. And there's the flower that is flowering for 2 months. Just been growing stem all the way across there. And this one down here. And this is mint. All three leaf clovers going there. Put the Buddha up. That's that tree. And we are finished.